A 38-year-old woman was arrested early this morning for allegedly driving drunk and then driving the wrong direction on Interstate 55 before crashing into oncoming traffic. This video is from one of the MoDOT cameras along southbound 55 north of Highway M. The Missouri Highway Patrol reports the woman got on the highway going up an exit ramp. We know tonight she was seriously hurt. The other four people in the other two cars are expected to be okay.